say this real quick. I don't work at Christmas today. Check it out. My Rebecca, my Cosmos. I put Zinnia back there the other day. I've got a lot of flowers. I just can see these are growing up there. And is that all they do? They root deep and take up a lot. I don't know about that. Check this out. These are always like where I do my compost piles and stuff, right? Like produce and coffee grounds up here in it. So I've worked on this soil for years, and all that back there is Daniel's garden. It's huge. I cleared out. Yeah, mine's crazy and his is neat. It's crazy. But I've got about, I don't know, it's only about 8 inches wide probably and about 12 feet long. No, probably about 9 to 10 feet long. And I have 12, I planted 15, but I'm planning on 12 ears of corn. Well, corn plants, you know what I'm saying. And then I'm going to try to do another one right here. And possibly even one running up there. And just, when you, y'all don't even know. I dug out all of that rock. I even filled in the hose. I got all this up. This is what I dug out today. Not all that, but it looks dirty there. And it's not what you see from here, but my neighbor has a puddle down there I've been filling in. Look at Daniel's garden. It's beautiful. Well, he's got tiny plants. He's got over 100 plants out there, but they're just little. I guess mine is like country or ghetto, I don't know, cluttered. Because if it grows on its own, I hate ripping up a volunteer. I really do. I've got that garlic, it's its first year too. But it was a big bulb. Not as big, but look, that one was like, I probably just separated it because look at all the little ones that shot up. But man, it's massive. That one's even getting. And that one's doing little like these. When they grow close, I know they don't do good. Separate. Get that out of there. So we did our stairs. Or Daniel did the stairs. Look, I don't know what it's called, but it shoots these little orange-looking flowers. Look like lanterns, kind of. And hummingbirds, butterflies, birds, bees, they love them. Whew. Oh, I didn't even think about that trying to blow over. I'm going to fix it. Well, I thank you all for joining me. Let's go through and get rid of Sharon. Hey, if anybody knows if these are these panties, the panties, let me know. I have it there and here. And see, my neighbor, both neighbors actually have them. And here's one I planted. I think it got overwatered. Thank you all and God bless. Till next time.